I spent 24 hours with a gorilla named Gerald, and here's what I learned. First off, I noticed he had this nefarious look in his eyes. I asked him what was on his mind. A short silence followed, and he said, "Been thinking a lot about feasible alternatives to combustion engines and how it can impact the GDP of several developing nations." I was amazed.